welcome to the annual Peekskill tree lighting ceremony. My name is Casey from Mike and Casey in the Morning on WHUD. We started playing Christmas music back in August, and we're playing it every day, I think. How's everybody doing tonight? Who brought their Christmas spirit? Look at this little girl right here with her reindeer ears on and her little Santa skirt. Do you have hot chocolate in there? Wonderful. You're the picture of Christmas tonight. Well, we are going to have a wonderful time, and the evening is presented by the City of Peekskill, the Peekskill Business Improvement District, and the Hudson Valley Gateway Chamber of Commerce. Go ahead and give them a big hand clap. I want to invite you to the WHUD tent. You can register free to win tickets to the Maritime Aquarium in Norwalk, a family four-pack. Hello. And we'll announce the winner on Monday morning. We also have free hot chocolate. Thank you, Whiskey River. Can everybody say thank you, Whiskey River?
Thank you, Whiskey River.
Whiskey River gave us hot chocolate and nice refreshments under the gazebo. That's from the Hudson Valley Gateway Chamber. All right, those are all the announcements I have right now. We have so many great performers tonight. Singer, songwriter, producer, composer, Bria, the artist. Go ahead, make some noise. The Peekskill High School City Singers are here. The Kylie Center Stars, Dance Troupe. Just the Place Dancers, Antonia Arts Whiz Kids. The Dance Conservatory Dancers. Singer, actor, recording artist Doug Ferroni is here tonight. And a very special appearance from Santa Claus coming up. Tonight's live performances are produced by the Peekskill BIDS Executive Director, Bill Powers. Bill, take a bow. Yay, wonderful. So let's get our celebration started. I want to introduce you to Bria. She is a person of many creative talents, singer, songwriter, producer, composer, painter, sketch artist, and poet. She's a Renaissance woman, labeling herself as Bri-dimensional. Bria's list of accomplishments now include her 2021 single, People Fall in Love in Heaven, having been personally selected by Grammy Award-winning artist Ne-Yo to appear on his playlist. That's very nice. Additionally, a 10-city tour, which included Toronto and Dubai, Bria, the artist, concurrently released two albums, Moon Swings and Jaded, along with a handful of singles, including her latest called Coco. She brings her unique blend of neo-soul, jazz, and nostalgic hip-hop sounds to our Peekskill tree lighting tonight, appearing for the first time ever on our holiday stage. Please welcome Bria, the artist, performing My Favorite Things and the Christmas song. Oh.
Kettles and warm woolen mittens, brown paper packets. Thank you. A song put off a little early, but that's okay.
So before I do this next song, I want to introduce myself again. So as the lovely woman introduced me earlier, I am a singer, songwriter, composer, painter, sketch artist, and poet. And I also work for an organization called New Era Creative Space. Shout out to them. If you haven't heard of them, they're a big creative program around the area that provides artistic programs to youth and adults as well. And we have a holiday celebration coming up next Saturday from 1 to 3 p.m. at the United Methodist Church. And it's open to all. So if you would all want to come out and enjoy some food and some presentations from our youth, you are all welcome to do so. So without further ado, my next song.
Hello, hello. Rhea, everybody wants to know more about you. Step up to your microphone, can you?
Hello.
Where are you from?
I'm from the Bronx originally, but I've been in Peekskill since 2004.
Oh, welcome. You got here as fast as you could. We appreciate that. What do you want everybody to know about what you're doing next?
I have a whole lot of stuff coming up, including some new songs, some new projects. I also happen to have a mural going on right now.
A mural?
The Peekskill Regeneration Farm, if you got the chance to visit it. It's still in progress, but swing by is between Oakside and Bowman Towers in the Poor Park.
And where do we follow you on Instagram?
My Instagram is at Bria the Artist. Same with my YouTube, my Twitter, my Facebook, my website. BriaTheArtist.com. Everything is at BriaTheArtist. If you all want to follow me, I'll follow you back. Give me a little holler.
All right, Bria, thank you so much for being with us tonight. What do you think of our Bria?
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you for everything. Have a happy holiday. She is fantastic. Fantastic. Alrighty, you know who we have to say hello to now? We have to say hello to all of our elected officials. Is the mayor here tonight? Yes! We want to see our mayor, and we want to see all the people of the city council and the city manager and all our elected officials. Hi, come on up, come on up. Mayor Vivian McKenzie making her way to the stage along with Deputy Mayor Patricia Riley, council members Kathy Talbot, Brian Fassett, Dwight Douglas, Ramon Fernandez, who's behind me, Rob Scott, City Manager Matt Alexander, County Legislator Colin Smith, is he here yet? State Senator Pete Harcum, State Assemblywoman Dana Levenberg. Who did I leave out? Anybody? I did all right. All right, we'll start with the mayor. Hi! You got a mic, you can pass it around. Say hello.
Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to the City of Peekskill. We'd like to start off by thanking our DPW and our Parks and Recs Department for putting this together so that we can have a holiday celebration. I'd like to say thank you to all of the artists that are performing here today, and thank you to all of you for coming out and making our community the community that it is. So we wish you a very Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, Happy Kwanzaa, Happy Hanukkah to everyone and any holiday that you celebrate. We hope it is healthy and safe this year.
Thanks, Mayor. Happy holidays to the City of Peekskill, everybody, to all our residents. Thanks for being here tonight. We just had some beautiful music by Bria the Artist, some classic holiday songs, and I know there's a lot more to come. There's no snow, there's no rain, but we're here for the holidays. The tree will be trimmed soon, it will be lighted soon, and we have a great holiday ahead of us. So, Merry Christmas. Happy Hanukkah, Happy Kwanzaa, and anything else you celebrate, as the mayor said, we wish you a happy, healthy holiday season. Thank you, Peekskill.
I just want to wish everybody a really wonderful holiday season. I hope you're happy with family and friends, and that you stay safe and enjoy yourselves. That's the main thing.
Yeah. Good evening, everyone, and happy holidays. I bring you greetings on behalf of Westchester County Legislature. And this is an amazing crowd here tonight, as we always have. Fortunately, we have some weather that seems like it's complying with us this evening. Looking forward to seeing all of the great performances ahead. Hope everybody has a great time. Don't forget, there's hot chocolate over there in the corner, but it's not going to last long. So if you want some, you should get over there now. Thank you to the Chamber of Commerce for putting that up for us. Happy holidays, everyone.
Happy holidays, everybody. I just want to remind you, if you have to shop, and I know a lot of you still have to shop, make sure you are shopping local. Make sure you are visiting our merchants in the downtown and throughout Peekskill to make sure that they're here next year. So also, just happy holiday season to all of you. And whatever you celebrate, we are so happy you're celebrating it here in Peekskill.
I just wanted to wish everybody a happy holiday. Whatever you're celebrating, it's a beautiful day in a beautiful town. Greetings from the Peekskill Business Improvement District. We're here to help improve our district, and you guys are part of that district. And together we can make Peekskill a great place, and it already is, but we're going to trim the tree, have hot chocolate, and enjoy the evening, folks. Thank you.
Thank you, each and every one of you, so much. You know what's so magical about the City of Peekskill? All the elected officials show up. They show up to wish you a happy holiday. So give them another round of applause as we once again thank them for their time and everything they do throughout the year, as well as we thank the Peekskill DPW, the Peekskill Police Department, and the Peekskill Recreation Department. Thanks to all the people who work so hard to make this such a great place to be. All right, are you ready for some more entertainment? I feel them behind me, ready to go. Let's turn our attention to a group that continues to impress, a group that has won so many awards, and a group that is a crowd favorite every year at our tree lighting. You know them as the Peekskill High School City Singers. Why don't they come right out? I lost myself, lost myself. Okay, all right, now I'm on. Sorry. I just wanted to have the City Singers come up behind me while I tell you all about them. They are incredibly talented, and they're here to play a few songs for you tonight. They are ambitious, contemporary jazz, vocal, a cappella group with 2 gold and 4 silver level 6. That's the highest from the New York State Music Association. They got a lot of awards. Give them a round of applause. They tackle really hard vocal arrangements. They have a YouTube that's gotten over 15,000 views in 24 hours. Their talent has been noticed by even the Manhattan Transfer, who invited them to come out and open for them at the Paramount. Years in the making, the City Singers are the product of the vocal division of the Performing Arts Department of the Peekskill City School District. Let's hear it for Peekskill City Schools. Under the direction of Larry Del Casella. We are so grateful you are here. So a stunning vocal performance you are about to hear. Mary, Did You Know? And Be Born Here, My Child. The Peekskill City Singers.
Your baby boy, inside to a mother. Did you know?
Their music director's name wrong, so I'm gonna try it again. Larry Del Casale.
Mr. Del Casale. All right, they wrote it phonetically. They wrote it for me.
Mr. Del Casale. I appreciate you. All right, what do we have here now? We have the Kylie Stars. Are you a Kylie Star? And you're a Kylie Star? All right, the Kylie Stars are here. Let me tell you about them. They are a very talented, synchronized, artistic rhythm group. And we want to bring them up right now and thank the people who made this wonderful evening possible, these wonderful dancers. They are part of the City of Peekskill Recreation Department program offered at the Kylie Youth Center. So that's fantastic. So this group of dancers made their inaugural appearance at our 2019 tree lighting, and we have them back every year because STARS stands for synchronized, talented, artistic, rhythm and stars, and they are all that and so much more. All right, let's see it. Here they are, the Kylie Stars.
Christmas tree. I just want you for my own. Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Mixing the mix, and all his reindeers blowing on the rain. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So if there's nothing to say, your prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. We're past Santa Claus, we're past Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane.
Them a wonderful night. We have now with us the people who make tonight possible. Peekskill Business Improvement District Executive Director Bill Powers, and the Peekskill Bid Board President Cynthia Del Rosario, and the Executive Director of the Hudson Valley Gateway Chamber of Commerce, Carol Voicy, and other friends as well.
Well, we'll introduce everybody. Thank you so much for coming, and obviously the weather has cooperated with us. Please come back downtown and shop and dine in downtown Peekskill. And here is the Executive Director of the Chamber of Commerce.
Thank you. It's so good to see all of you here. And while you're down here, make sure that you stop off not only at some of our restaurants, but our retail stores and shop local. I know everybody's been saying that, but it's so important at this time of year. When you shop local, you are supporting your community. And when you eat local, you're supporting your community. Our businesses here, they are your neighbors. So help them out and make sure that you go into their establishments, tell them that you live here, tell them that you're there to support them, and it'll make their holiday season a little merrier as well. We're glad that you're all here. I hope you like the hot chocolate and the cookies. And that's compliments of Whiskey River, who are members of the Chamber, and Once Upon a Time, also a member of the Chamber. And we've got our Chamber staff over there passing it out, so I hope everybody has enjoyed that. Happy holidays.
Thank you, Carol. Welcome, and I just wanted to say, it's such a great view here to see all of you. And thank you for coming to our tree lighting. And I couldn't say it any better than Carol. Please, shop local. It means a lot to all of them. Okay, happy holidays.
I'm Chuck Lesnick. I'm a new member of the bid. Think globally, shop locally. Merry Christmas, happy Hanukkah, happy Kwanzaa, Feliz Navidad, and Festivus for the rest of us.
Thank you. My name is Jim Creighton. I'm here. I'm a board member of the Chamber of Commerce, but I'm also the deputy supervisor over in Portland. And we're here to support our friends in Peekskill, because when we talk about shopping local, it means supporting everybody who helps us have a great time, great holiday season. So thank you all for coming out. This is awesome to see so many people enjoying themselves. Enjoy the holiday season and keep shopping and visit all your local restaurants.
Beautiful. Thank you to the Peekskill Bid. Oh, we have one more. Hello.
Happy holidays, everybody, and welcome to the tree lighting. I'm Matt Alexander. I'm the city manager, and I just wanted to say happy holidays to all of you on behalf of the
Thanks for being here.
I also want to say thank you to Bill. He has done a great job in putting this all together. Are you guys having a great time? Yeah!
Thank you, Bill.
All right. Thank you. Felicidades.
Thank you to the Peekskill Bid and the Peekskill Hudson Valley Gateway Chamber and the city. Who else do you want me to thank? We're good? And the town of Cortland, too. Take a bow.
Back to entertainment.
Yes. Listen, I'm going to sit in this big chair. Santa's not here yet, right? I'm going to make myself comfortable. Santa's coming. We're going to light the tree. Shop local. Dine local. And also come back to Peekskill and see some great shows. We have some great shows coming up at the Paramount very soon. We've got the John Tesh Jazzy Swingin' Christmas Saturday, week from tonight, right? And then we've got the Nutcracker Short and Sweet on Sunday the 10th. Almost Queen returns on New Year's Eve. So we'll be rocking again in Peekskill. What else we have? We have a wonderful New Year's Eve ball drop. Come out and see that. We have lots of things happening at the Paramount, more to come in 2024. All right, back to the dancing. Just the Place. Are the Just the Place dancers in place? We'll find out together, won't we? I'll tell you a bit about them. Just the Place is a nonprofit, was founded in 2001 by Sharon Simmons Wright. Just the Place believes that kids are our best natural resource, and they strive to uncover the talents and beauty that all our children possess. Just the Place dancers are performing for the second time at our holiday tree lighting. They should be appearing shortly. And they are dancing to Donny Hathaway's This Christmas. So coming out very soon will be the Just the Place dancers. Not right this minute, because what they're doing is getting everything in place. So I need to show you something very important. Does anyone know what this is?
It's a present!
It's a present? No, close. It's a candy cane? No.
It's a box!
It's a box! Who said box? It's a magic box. It's a magic box. This is the box that Santa is going to touch to make the tree lights come on. Now I can touch it, nothing happens. When Santa touches it, because he's magical, he can make those beautiful tree lights come on. So I'm gonna put the box right here, the magic box, and when Santa comes, you remind him that the box is right there. Raise your hand if you're gonna remember. You're gonna remember to tell Santa that the magic box is right there. Speaking of beautiful magic boxes, the Just the Place dancers are here.
Hang on. we trim the tree, how much fun it's gonna be together. This Christmas, the fireside's blazing bright. We're caroling through the night, and this Christmas will be a very special Christmas for me. Merry Christmas. Shake a hand.
At Radio City Music Hall, you're going to have to pay for a ticket. I'm just telling you. If you're looking for a unique gift, the Peekskill Arts Alliance wants you to visit their holiday boutique. It's going on tonight. They have an artist reception from 5 to 7. And tomorrow from 11 to 6, there's wonderful boutique at the artist spot, 925 South Street, featuring small works and fine art. So check that out tonight and tomorrow. All right, we're gonna get a little grinchy, I think. The Whiz Kids are coming up next. The Antonia Arts Whiz Kids come up on stage. They have a scene from The Grinch. The Whiz Kids attend classes at Antonia Arts under professional mentorship, where they focus on development and coaching for the creative arts and self-empowerment. All right, take it away, Whiz Kids.
You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel.
You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain full of spiders, the gun in your soul, the Grinch.
I am Mr. Grinch. I guess I am Santa Claus, but
let's hear it for those Whiz Kids and a scene from The Grinch. You were fantastic, beautiful, wonderful. Thank you, Whiz Kids. All right, I'm introducing you now to the Dance Conservatory, now in its seventh season at its Cortland Manor location, offering classes for dancers age 2 through adult under the direction of Justin Wiggenroth. Justin believes in finding the inner dancer in every student and helping them achieve their unique potential and enjoy their love for the art of dancing. So tonight our dancers are dancing to Candy Cane Lane. Please welcome the Dance Conservatory dancers.
Thank you.
wonderful, fabulous. Great job, Dance Conservatory dancers. Let them hear it. Candy Cane Lane. Oh, so fabulous, so much talent. Does Peekskill make you merry?
Yeah.
Peekskill makes me merry too. Hi, everybody. You know what? Santa Claus is coming in a few minutes. What are we going to tell him? The box. We're going to tell him about the magic box over here. Yes, he's coming in a few minutes, and we're very excited he's going to light our tree. But first, another Peekskill tradition is our own little rock and roll star, Doug Ferroni. Doug has been making audiences happy all over the world. He's been in so many movies, even has a Grammy nomination consideration. The song, I'm in Love with a Girl, written and performed by Doug Ferroni, is featured in Apple TV's The After Party. He's just everywhere, all the time, but he's ours. And he's here in Peekskill tonight to perform Let It Snow and Jingle Bell Rock. Please welcome Peekskill's own Doug Ferroni.
Hey! How about Casey? Nice hand for Casey, everybody. Yeah. All right, here we go. Get our hands going out there. Here we go. Come on, everybody. Let's go.
The weather outside is frightful, and the fire so delightful. Since we've got no place to go, what is it? Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought some corn for popping. Lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. Since we got no place to go, what is it? Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Let's get those hands going, everyone. Here we go. Nice going. Santa Claus is out of the way. Yeah. Stopping in Peekskill. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. That fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. Since we got no place to go, what is it? Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. One more time, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Nice work out there. Get ready now for another great song and a fun song to sing. And just like we're doing, this is a song for festival and tree lighting and lots of fun. So get ready for Jingle Bell Rock. Oh, what's that? I see a star up there. Star. Maybe Santa Claus is up there.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring, snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square, in the frosty air. In a one-horse sleigh, giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet, jingle around the clock, mixing and a mingling and a jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock. Let's get those hands on again. Here we go, everybody. Jingle bells swinging, jingle bells ring, snowing and blowing up, bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime in jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, what a bright time. It's the riding in a one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mixing and a mingling and a jingling feet. That's the jingle bell. You know you're looking swell. That's the jingle bell. Let's go rock!
Sit in Santa's chair for a minute.
Santa's chair?
Keep it warm.
Gosh.
Keep it warm.
Wow.
Listen, Santa's very close. He's on his way, and he wants to wish you all a happy holiday and then light our beautiful tree. And while we're waiting for Santa, I think we should invite the mayor and all of our elected officials back up on stage so they can be part of our festive holiday spirit. And we want to thank again the city of Peekskill, especially Kathy Montaldo, the superintendent of Parks and Recreation, and her wonderful staff, and along with the Department of Public Works and the Peekskill Police Department. Can you give them all a wonderful, warm round of applause right now? So much went into tonight. And we have some very special elves to thank as well. The elves at the Senior Citizen Club in Peekskill. They helped Santa wrap all the gifts, and the kids are going to be getting gifts tonight that the seniors wrapped. So in particular, we want to thank Asa Heaton, Joanne Gilio, and Julia Jackson. Thank you to the Peekskill seniors for all you do. And we thank the executive director of the Peekskill Bid, Bill Powers, for producing all the entertainment tonight. And the Bid and its president, Cynthia Del Rosio. Thank you all. Thank you, Mayor, Deputy Mayor. Now, after the show, kids, don't forget, you're going to get a present from Santa. But first, we're going to light the tree. Is everybody ready? Hey, Doug, do you have a special song that maybe you'd like to sing to get Santa to come
on
stage?
Only if you can get me a hot toddy.
Oh, I'm going to get that right now. I'm on it.
I thought I saw Santa Claus up by that star, but, oh wait, it's my star. Hold on. Anyway, yes, we do have a song.
Okay.
I'm ready anytime we're ready to go. Yeah. Santa Claus is coming. Let's get those hands going. Here we go.
You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not talk. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Let's get those hands going.
He is making a list and he's checking it twice. Gonna find out who his love is nice. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Mama mia.
He sees you when you're sleeping. And he knows when you're awake. And he knows if you've been bad or good. So be good. For goodness sakes,
well,
you better watch out. Better not cry, better not pout. Tell you why.
Why?
Santa Claus is coming to town. For goodness sake,
what?
You better watch out, better not cry, better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Down to light the tree. Are we ready? 10.
Five, four, three, two.
Christmas, everyone. Peekskill makes me merry. Thanks for coming out tonight. And kids, stay tuned. Presents are coming.